And I just want to tell you an interesting statistic that I'd come across, that when there was a survey done amongst non-unionized sex workers, 70% of the women had moved from domestic work to sex work. And they preferred to do sex work than domestic work because of the salaries and not just the salaries and other abuse and general loss of dignity that happened during their works.